Congratulations, you just made it into the semi-finals of the European Championship against Switzerland. Tell us, what was the key for the success?
I think we played very good in the pool. We had actually one really hard opponent, which were Hultwig Semmler from Germany. We won against them, and that helped us actually have a good draw later. So right now we won two matches. We are really happy and we're really satisfied. What can I say more?
We didn't expect it. And it's first time in Polish beach volleyball senior semi-final, so we are really excited and that's great for us.
How is it in this warm weather conditions and this amazing crowd here in Klagenfurt? It makes fun to play?
Today was really, really great because the weather is nice and it's not so hot as it looks like. But yesterday was really rainy and the same 2 days before. So today is perfect weather and we hope that tomorrow will be the same.
Now, the goal is to catching a medal, maybe?
First time. I think we really want to win this tournament, so yeah. It's our goal.
Okay, thank you and enjoy it.